Mishcat1296 here with another posing review. This was a requested posing review by MK42SS10. He requested an Iron Man vs. Batman pose. Use the Movie Masters Batman, the 6-inch Iron Man. It was kind of hard to do this pose for, well, you know, I didn't know when he first requested it, I really didn't know what I was going to do, because I had done so many poses with Batman and the Mark 42, I got a lot of requests to do poses for each of them, so, you know, I really did not want to do, you know, the same old type of thing. I wanted it to be new, I wanted it to be different, but there's only so much stuff that you could do with these guys, so I really didn't know what I was going to do, and then that's when I thought, you know, why not do some, like, props with it, so that's what I did. So I've got in this pose, you've got a Batman has just thrown a very large bat, you know, like knife thing at Iron Man. Iron Man's going down and dodging it, but while he's doing that, he's shooting a repulsor blast, and Batman's, you know, moved to the side and has dodged that. So they're both pretty equally matched. This is a very equally matched pose because they both shot or thrown something to attack the other, and the other one has both dodged it. So yeah. So just take it handheld. Here's a repulsor blast. I just cut it out of paper. Nothing special here. But yeah, kind of looks cool like this. Like that's a kind of neat angle. So yeah, and then the repulsor blast goes. Of course, just held on by tape. And then here's Iron Man dodging the bat knife thing. Yeah, that's a sick angle right there. I think that looks really pretty cool. So there you go. So it's just obviously taped to his arm, and he's dodging that. So yeah. So overall, did not know what I was going to do with this pose at first. But hey, I think that, I think it looks pretty decent. So there you go. Tell me what you thought of it, and if you have requests, let me know. Thanks for watching.